My mother had a pancake stall in Apia when we were quite young, so those food memories sort of really gave me the foundation and sort of memories to really start something. Talofa, my name is Michael Meredith. I'm a chef owner of Meredith's Restaurant in Auckland. I was born in Samoa, came here when I was 12. My mother is from Vaimoso in Upolu, and my dad's family is from Vaiala. Cooking was always a big part of us growing up in Samoa. I mean, if you grow up in the islands, you learned, you know, every Sunday is a umu day, and you wake up, you prepare the food, you respect your elders, you know, you cook food for them. All those basic things gave me a little bit of insight. The key thing to anything that really happens is hard work and self-belief. I think what motivates me is obviously creating and do something, you know, new, changing menus, working with different ingredients, especially in New Zealand. And you know, we use some of the Polynesian ingredients here as well, so I think those are the elements that keeps me very motivated. I think it's important when you're in a situation where you can be a positive role model to people, to give back. Eat My Lunch was, you know, is a big part of that, and being a Polynesian, you understand the poverty that's happened to our own people, so it was a perfect avenue for me to be part of that. I think it's important for a family to get together, you know, have those Sunday meals and all those talks, because I think that's where your kids learn firsthand. It's important to have that support at home. We're Polynesians, you know, we're family-oriented people, and I think it's important to have people around you that love you and support you.